Gotta get that. Alright, y'all, so I'm done with my makeup. Okay, y'all, so I'm done with my makeup. See, I got my outfit on. Just got like on a two-piece outfit, real simple. I'm just gonna put on some real cute shoes, some little tennis shoes. So yeah, nothing real, no heels or nothing like that. It's just like a chill night. So yeah, and I did my little eyebrows, my edges. I'm just gonna put my scarf back on. I just wanted to show y'all like everything. I think I might change my earrings, probably not. But yeah, just like brown lip liner. And I just chase it around. I love the lip gloss. I need to like get my sharpener. I'm just so lazy to do it, but it's still gonna work. Oh. I love the lip gloss lip liner combo. Trusty disc. This is the brown. I use this actually for my eyebrows, but I can't find my black one. I use black for my lips though because it just show better. And this doesn't give me the bold lip liner look that I've been looking for, but it's gonna do it today. So I think I'm gonna put some cute little hoops. Instead of these, I wear these like every day. I need to change. This is Toy Story. I'm just gonna wear these hoops today. Oh, I got makeup on my stuff. Such. Alright, so last step. And there we go. See, it doesn't really show that much, but we're gonna go with this one tonight. We don't care. Alright, we got the motherfucking
makeup. She's gonna take shots.
Wait.
You take that
money,
that's
a oh, shit. I'm trying to be out. I was on the E-way with your mother and the old girl. Thank you.
like, sir.
Ooh, which one?
That's why he says it's okay. I'm like, hey, you're
emotional. Oh.
Y'all ready to order?
Okay, so I can see.
Our next destination. I'm so super full, y'all.
Like, I'm literally so full.
I don't know, I'm so full. Woo. But yeah, so we about to like just wait and go. Oh yeah, okay, so we just about to go to this little hookah spot. So once we get there, I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all know. And I'm gonna start recording then. But right now, we just waiting. I'm so full.
I wish a bitch would try to come between us. It won't end up good. All my savings, like you can't do no wrong. Got me losing my shit. Let her lose in my girl. No, fuck that, man. Baby, you all mine. Take us a hard time. You better tell me how far I ride. I do not play my mind. You know this energy's so right. Don't put up no fight. You know I never tell no lie. I want you for.
Y'all, we at the motherfucking spot. Now we at the spot though, y'all. We finna go here.
And we finna
call the remote control. I can't even. Get it for me, Pooh.
Definitely don't need no jacket.
Ooh, I know, I'm hot. I let it feel like you
knock the whole thing.
Let me put this back in here,
baby. One time.
It's summertime.
Y'all, we finna go up here in the state.
Hey, I follow you on YouTube.
Who?
What?
What's her name? I
can't remember.
He lied.
I'm dead ass serious. That motherfucker
said. He's your little cousin.
When I seen you standing at the back of the car, I was like, damn, I didn't know her place.
Really?
What the fuck? I started following you. You had did a vlog on Magic City Class.
Oh my god! Yeah, that was like a couple years ago. Yeah, that was me. Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Oh.
So we're in the sauna. You say you got me watermelon?
Okay, do this. I
forgot
how to do it.
Okay, I got watermelon.
They came here to relax.
She got strawberry.
I thought she was taking it.
I know.
Okay.
I'm going, oh, wait. Oh, this though. It's a little weird remote. Ooh. Put a little bit of Shakespeare on, guys. Please.
So y'all, how long y'all been singing?
Don't put little Shakespeare on.
Profess your love for somebody.
What? Nobody, God.
Oh, have mercy.
You want to drive around you? You want to drive around you?
How did it take? Did you need this?
Yes, baby. Come on and get some of Granny cookies. Okay, y'all. It's gonna waste.
And a dog chased them.
What? Y'all ain't never going back. What if it would have been y'all stupid ass?
I don't like it like kids walk nowhere.
When I had a candy lady, she was actually our next door neighbor. I know, I was so happy. We was good. I was like, her big boss be like 10 cents.
Thank you.
Let an expert buy for you.
25.
For a big box.
No, it'd be like 10 cents. It was 10 cents when I was paying for it. Yeah, it was like 2 seconds. That's crazy, son. Gotta add son on mine.
Look at JC.
Every time I hit his video, I hit my video.
Ooh, this my shit.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Y'all, look at now 4:30 in the morning.
I called the HR.
We are now at
This a whole nother situation. Oh my mama. This shit is like deadly. Like this shit fucked up. That's why I'm like, you don't know who hating on you. To do fuck shit for no reason. Like this bullshit, I would never do that on the bitch that's fucking my nigga.
You're perfect. Fucking my nigga.
No, I'm just saying I wouldn't even do that on them. Like that shit is
in the motherfucking building.
J-Lash.
I'm gonna change your name into my phone into J-Lash.
Put it on J-Lash.
Janae. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put
Pooh Shiesty.
Janae Shiesty.
Man, my arms hurt so bad.
I'm gonna put a picture.
No.
Pooh Shiesty teeth is your screen. Is your JC is talking about her and Lil Uzi Vert. Okay. All my friends are dead. I can't do this. Baby, I'm finna go ahead and order my food. Hey, look, for real.
And
you don't have five waffles. Y'all finna go up in here and get some food. What you want to eat? I'm at the Waffle House. Finna get something to eat.
Excuse me. They're not taking in orders until
today.
Every time.
Is this every day? Huh? This is the freak happened last night. Oh my god, I'm so freaking tired. I got home at like 5 o'clock in the morning and I had to be to work at 8 o'clock. I'm literally on like a little 15 minute break right now, so I'm just basically just chilling. But yeah, I'm so tired, but I really low-key want to go out again tonight, so we're gonna see what's up or whatever. Most likely we probably will be going out tonight again to get freaking lit. I'm so mad I fell asleep with my freaking I fell asleep with my damn makeup on and everything. Like, what the hell? But it's okay though. I'm recuperating. I'm gonna give myself some time to get everything together so I can get cute tonight and go out and have some fun again. Period. But yeah, we had so much fun last night. Like, oh my god, I'm so mad that I didn't really bring my, I had like a little mini bag, so I didn't bring my camera in, but I was gonna record, and I don't know why, it was so lit. Like, it was just so lit, like, all that. So I got a couple, like, Snapchat videos. I think I'm gonna put those in the video or whatever, but for the most part, I didn't really record anything. I was just, like, kind of lit, y'all, and I was just, yeah, but I really wish I would record it. I'm so mad that I really missed out on that footage, because that was some really good footage last night. But I'm gonna try, if we do go anywhere tonight or anything like that, I'm gonna definitely try to see what we can do. But if not, we don't go out tonight. I'm probably just gonna record. I'm just gonna finish editing so I can upload this shit, and then I'm gonna go ahead and film this other video that I want to do. So yeah, and it's a haul. Like, it's just like some stuff that I didn't like recently got, and I want to just show y'all what I got. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Make sure y'all like, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget, first things first, let's handle business first. Like, subscribe, comment, share your girl, tell your people about me. Oh my god, and then also last night, it was so crazy because this guy, I think it's in the video, so y'all probably see it, but I was just like, it just made me love like doing really what I do, because he's just like, oh my god, I know you. And I thought he was lying, but he was like, yes I do. He said, I watched your video, you made a video, my first video that like went like so many views was my Magic City Classic video, and that got me so many views or whatever. But yeah, I was like, dang, that's crazy that he remembered me. And what he said, as soon as you got the car, I was like, yeah, that's Lil Shawty. I was like, that felt so important. Like, oh my god, that was super important. But yeah, so my break probably over or whatever. I'm so tired, ready to get off. Yeah, why did I stay out till 5 o'clock this morning and I gotta work a whole 12-hour shift? Like, why? But anyways, I'm gonna talk to y'all a little bit later on for to get this money, and period. Let's have a good day. Don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel. Can I say that enough? Like and subscribe. Thank you.